Hello everyone, welcome back to the show. Well, today's topic is going to be about how to make cool intros for your YouTube videos. Well, first let me explain to you why the professional intro for YouTube videos actually matter. What it does, it actually creates some type of engagement with your intros. First, you have to make sure that they are not more than 3 to 4 seconds, because if it's too long, you're going to pour the egg out of them. Secondly, it makes you stand out from the rest. That means a lot of YouTube videos out there don't actually have cool intros about your brand. Three, it builds the credibility, like about your business, about your startup, that you're a serious professional business. So when they look at it, like, oh wow, look at that. That looks pretty awesome. Four, it will make your audience remember you, because every time they see that intro, they can actually relate to your videos. Now let me tell you how you can make this cool, awesome intros for YouTube videos. First, you can go to Fiverr. When you go to Fiverr, look under the video animation or the video section. Hire freelancers, and believe it or not, they will start you like $5, sometimes like 10 or 20. So when you look for cool intros for your videos, look for those freelancers that have like 5 stars, a lot of awesome feedback, and some samples that you can actually see if they're legit, if they look good or not. Secondly, go to ThemeForest. Then from ThemeForest, click on VideoHype, because VideoHype has tons of amazing niche-based animations and cool intros. The prices can range anywhere from $10 to like $28 or $39. Once you purchase those intros, guess what? It belongs to you. When you do that, you have 2 options. You can edit those intros by yourself. And if you can, if you don't know how to edit it, you can go back to Fiverr or go to Odesk and Elance and hire a professional After Effects expert to help you with that. And by the way, VideoHype has been usified. So there you go. Those are the 2 tips. It's your turn. If you have anything else that you've used that makes your intro look pretty awesome, please do share in the bottom. And see if you can try to put Jean-Claude Van Damme's video intro on your video and just, share it below. Okay? And let me leave this thought with you. Success is connected with action. Successful people keep moving. They make mistakes along the way, but they never quit. I hope you remember that. And by the way, where's Jean-Claude Van Damme?